in bed?
First name Chris, CHRIS, last name Trim, TRIM, rank of police officer, public information officer for the Elkhart Police Department. This evening, around 8:40 p.m., Elkhart PD responded to the 8900 block of Grove Tree Way regarding a shooting. When officers arrived, they discovered a female who had been shot, it appears to be once, in the arm, possibly abdomen area. She was transported to a local area hospital. Officers later determined that the person responsible was inside the home. Upon entering to the residence, they found the male who was suspected of shooting the female deceased inside a room. We have an active investigation taking place right now. There are no other suspects that we're looking for, and the incident is contained to the residence directly behind me.
Okay. And so what's the condition of the woman?
I just got an update. Her injuries are considered non-life-threatening, and she's at a hospital being treated right now.
Okay, and so can you just explain what's going on right now? This is a large police response, so, I mean, what are the, officers doing right now?
Sure, initially the call of a shooting came out, so as you can see from the number of police vehicles here, we have several officers respond to the situation. As I said, they discovered a female outside who had been shot. They developed information that the person responsible for that crime was inside the home. When they entered, after having a tactical approach, they discovered the person deceased from what appears to be a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
Are they related?
There is a relation, but at this point in the investigation, we're not providing the exact relationship between the two.
Any suspicion that this is a domestic violence incident? I know you don't know the relationship, but they're both in the same home, so they were there at the time when this happened.
Yes, they were both in the home, and there was some type of disturbance, some type of altercation between the two. As far as their exact relationship, as I said previously, we're not discussing the exact relationship.
Okay, and then, so it's one of the homes back there?
Yes.
Okay. Do we know their ages?
I don't have any information about their ages.
And then, I know this woman was saying something out to us, saying that's my family. Is she just a neighbor, or... Were other people around, involved, or it was just contained to that home?
No, there were other people present when the altercation took place. We have those people separated in different police vehicles as to who you were speaking to. I have no idea.
So there were other possible family members or people inside the house at the time?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Anything else? So basically, people might be alarmed when they see this crime scene, but basically there's no...
Yes, there's no threat to public safety. There are no outstanding suspects. We are not looking for anyone else. We have the entire incident contained to the resident directly behind me. And certainly it's alarming for residents, but rest assured it's an isolated incident specific to that location.
Okay. Thank you.